Hi students, again we are going to see the same topic. What does the topic mean? Tens and ones. In that lesson, already we knew about how to calculate the 10 rupee note and 1 rupee coin in each. Now, today we are going to see the next topic. A bangle throw. First, you open your book to the page number 59. A bangle throw. This is the one of the game they played together. Karma and Geezer are playing a bangle game. Karma has thrown the bangle on the dots. See, using this type of bangle, or else you have to take a small bangle. They played the game. They throw the bangle on the board. Now you have to calculate how many red dots in that bangle. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How many red dots? 6 red dots totally. So, 6 red dots. And how many green dots? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 13 red dots. Sorry, 13 not 14 green dots. Like that, each big red dot is equal to 10 points. Each big red dot is equal to 10 points. How many points? 10 points. Next, each small green dot is equal to 1 point. Is equal to 1 point. Next, their dots inside the bangle are, the dots inside the bangle are, see, how many red dot? 1, 2, 3, 4 red dot. So, the 1 red dot is equal to how many points? 10 points. So 4 red dot means 4 into 10. That is equal to 40. Next, each small green dot is equal to 1 point. So 4 into 1, that is 4. So totally how many red points he got? 40. Green points, 4. So Karma has got 44 points. They throw the bangle twice each. Here their points. Throw. Karma, Geezer, Vina. First throw, 44. Karma scored. Geezer scored 13. Who is the winner? Karma. In the second throw, Karma scored 16. Geezer scored 13. Now, in the second score, who is the winner? Geezer is the winner. Turn the next page. You can play this game with your friend using the board. Write your point using the board above. Write your points for each throw. So you also take the one of the bangle and throw on this board. And write here throw. My points and your friend points. Compare the points and tell who is the winner. Like that you have to play up to 6th throw. The flute man and the rat. See, here in the first picture, what? The rat playing in everywhere. Rats. There are so many rats. So the king desired and tell one information to them. I want someone to catch the rats in a basket. For each rat, you can get one gold coin. Who will catch the rats in the basket? For each rat, how much gold coin you will get? For each rat, you will get one gold coin. Next, one flute man said, I will do it. What? With the flute. The flute man said, I will do it with my flute. The king shocked. What? With the flute. Next, the flute man, using the flute, he catch the all the rats. While singing, play the flute, the cats are back behind that flute man, and the flute man put the all the rats into the basket. Next, the flute man said, my reward, sir, I have collected 80 rats. Next, the king said, but how did you count so many rats? What? The flute man said, I have collected 80 rats. But the king said, but how did you count so many rats? Turn the next page. The flute man said, simple. I used these cards. I counted one rat and kept one card in my pocket. See, I counted one rat and kept in one card in my pocket. See, ones for one rat. And then two cards for two rats. So here how many cards? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So for how many rats? 6 rats. So when I had 10 cards, I changed it with this 10 in my pocket. I changed with this card 10 in my pocket. When I had 10 cards, I changed into 1 10 card. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So he has a 10 ones card. So he changed into 1 10 card. Then came a 7 more rats. Then I had in my pocket. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 ones. How many tens? 1 tens. So 1 tens plus 7 ones. Totally how many? 17 rats. Which cards will have in his packet if he has counted up to? First he has counted up to 23. So how many 10 cards? 2 10 cards, 3 ones card. Like this you have to 2 10 card, 3 ones card. For 47, how many 10 card? 4 10 cards. How many ones? 7 ones. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Next, 55. So 5, 10 cards. 5, 10 cards. And how many 1 cards? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5, 1 cards. Next, 63. This first number represent ones. The left side number represent the tens. Right side number represent ones. Left side number represents tens. Okay. So how many 10 cards? 6 10 cards. Right, 6 10 cards here. 6 10 cards. How many 1 cards? 3 1 cards. Next, 72. 72, 2 ones card. 7 10 cards. How many 1 card? 2 1 cards. Next, 80. 0. There is no 1's card. Only 10th card. 10's card. How many 10's? 8 10's. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Next, the king gave him a gold coins. These are not 80 coins. The flute man said he separated into 10 10 coins. See, how many 10's he has? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 tens. 7 tens he has. 7 ten means 7 into tens, that is 70. Next he has counted 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. He has only, 1. This is 1 coin, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 coins only. So 8 ones coin. So totally how many coins he has? 78 coins. But the flute man said 80 rats. The king also said, for each rat I will give a 1 gold coin. But he has collected 80 rats. But the king has given only 78 coins. Can you guess what happened next? See, here the flute man said, here enjoy your rats. What happened next? Nothing. The flute man left all the rats in the kingdom again. What the flute man said? sorry, the what flute man did? The flute man did left all the rats in the kingdom again. Thank you, students.